guys, James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warrior 7 Extreme Legends. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We are with Taishitsu today, and we'll be playing his Extreme Legends stage. And once again, he's one of my maxed out characters, so I'll probably play a higher difficulty.
Let's do this!
His stage is called Rescue of Kong Rong.
Despite the end of the Yellow Turban Rebellion, the chaos was far from over. Across the land, remnants of the Yellow Turban Army continued to bring suffering to the people. Amidst all this, Kong Rong, the prefect of Beihai, sent troops to Dochang in order to put down the Yellow Turban rebels. However, he fell victim to a counterattack by the former Yellow Turban general Guan Hai and found himself surrounded. It was then that a lone officer rushed into the fray in order to save Kong Rong from danger. He sought neither fame nor fortune. He was only interested in repaying an obligation his mother had owed. In a chaotic world where betrayal was the norm, Taishutsu was a warrior who still believed in honor. Determined to save this man and repay his family's debt, he rode into battle despite overwhelming odds.
You came to help. I cannot thank you enough for coming to my aid.
I'm only doing what's right. There is no need to thank me. You helped my mother in the past. I see this as an opportunity to repay you.
That's very noble of you. However, I'm afraid our forces are surrounded. We are in a very difficult situation. If only we could send someone out to request reinforcements.
I would be happy to do it, my lord. I do my training here every day. The enemy forces have become accustomed to seeing me do this. So they shouldn't think of me as a threat when I am out there.
I see. Taishutsu, your plan just might work. There's a man named Liu Bei in the plains to the northeast. He's a man of virtue, and I'm sure he will help us.
Leave it to me. I promise to come back with reinforcements. We'll break through while the enemy is distracted. Try not to get noticed by Guan Hai's forces.
So first thing we're gonna do is find Liu Bei and get some reinforcements for Kong Rong. And for some reason I can't remember my combo for Taishutsu in this game. Well, I could definitely do something with his jumping attack, because it'd get knocked up. But that wasn't it.
If the enemy finds out that I'm here, things will only get more difficult. We have to stop that messenger.
All I know is that his Muzo connects with his EX very well. Wrong Muzo, but it's grabbing Muzo. He also has a very good grab.
You will carry our honor across the land.
Oh wait, the messenger. I completely forgot about that. Got distracted. Come back, come back, come back. Good thing he runs slow. Thank you for waiting.
Okay, this is our chance. We'll break through the enemy lines and call for reinforcements.
This grab is pretty reliable. Because its range is so wide, I think it's really difficult to grab the right target. His C5 isn't the best to launch enemies with the air. Oh, I missed his C3 completely as EX. Oh, you know why I would think it would work? Because in Warriors Orochi 3, it works. Because, you know why? He attacks faster. But I could swear it works in this game too.
Pound it into submission.
Trust me, else. They're actually hitting Taishutsu pretty hard.
This area is now mine.
out here all alone?
The crab is of course unblockable.
In the ranks of my enemies.
No, I can't. He attacks too slow in this game, so that doesn't work.
Fight me now for glory.
Let's clear the crowd a bit. I'm getting attacked like crazy. There's not from enemy officers. I'm getting hit by the army guys. They're slowly whittling my health down. No, C3's not connecting very well. It's not working. That actually hurt the enemy. I'm missing. Ow. Well, I totally messed that up. Good transition there.
Must retreat. This is not the end. Pounded into submission.
Okay, why am I so concerned with the items? He's maxed out. Alright, on to the field and onward to Liu Bei.
This area is now mine. Good. We were able to break through the enemy lines. We can meet up with Liu Bei's forces after clearing the garrison. We'll be in Ping Yuan once we clear this garrison. We'll soon have our reinforcements.
What brings you here? From the looks of it, you appear to be a formidable warrior.
I am Tai Shutsu, Provisional Officer of Kong Rong, Prefect of Beihai. He requested that I find Lord Liu Bei and ask for reinforcements.
Why, look no further. I am Liu Bei. Please tell me more about your situation. You came all this way to help Lord Kong Rong. I'm moved by your actions.
I am indebted to him. I am only doing what any honorable warrior would do in my place. More importantly, I wish to thank you for your assistance.
I'm not one to ignore a plea for help. Now, let us go before it is too late.
You go rescue Master Kong Rong, while I distract the enemy by attacking their main camp.
So we're gonna split up, one to go rescue and one to distract.
I shall accompany Master Tai Shunzo.
Of course I'll be going to Liu Bei to the rescue. Ow. Stupid arrows.
What are you doing here? No one told me you were coming.
Let's see how much damage I receive just from army guys, not enemy officers, because I'm so focused on them, I don't notice that I'm getting hit by, you know, the army guys.
Head to the enemy's main camp from here. I wish you luck.
Even pay attention for once about how much damage they do.
I can't thank you enough. I'll be sure to rescue my lord.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Wrong target.
Pounded into submission.
Ah, still got it. So far the damage is minimal. Where the heck am I receiving all the damage?
You have no one to watch your back. Then die.
I got the wrong guy again. But his C6 into his second Luzo is probably the best way to do it. But I'm pretty sure I can't really remember what combo I used to do with him. Let's clear the way.
My lord, our diversionary forces have reached the enemy's main camp.
The enemy is beginning to retreat. Master Tai Shunzi, this is a good chance to go to Lord Kong Rong.
I would love to, but the gates aren't opened yet.
My lord, a new enemy has been sighted. It's Zheng Liao of Lu Bu's forces.
Lu Bu has arrived. That's not good. Oh, Vanguard has arrived.
It's only a matter of time before Lu Bu himself arrives. We must move quickly.
And open the door. Thank you.
Ah!
must retreat. This is not the end.
Muzoing was not necessary.
Pound it into submission.
Fight me now for glory.
See, blocking will help you because it's too bad to break it and finish the Muzo. Because the Muzo does a lot of damage.
Carry our honor across the land.
I made it.
Lord Liu Bei, I cannot thank you enough for your assistance. Taishutsu, you have my gratitude as well.
Lord Kong Long, we haven't much time. We must get you out of here immediately.
It is over with already.
Alright, let's clear this back door, and then we can leave. You guys go.
Astounding!
Lord Kong Long will not be stopping. He's gonna run through everything. Unless he runs into an enemy officer. That's the best part of what escort missions in Dynasty Warrior 7 is, you know, they only stop for enemy officers. They don't stop to fight every single guy, like in Samurai Warriors. And we all know how frustrating that was. So it makes me able to run through things and get through the stage a lot faster rather than having to fight every single enemy. I wonder which officer that is. Is that Zhang Liao? We might as well go ahead and clear the wind and let Lord Kong Rong just walk by. Oh, it's not Zhang Liao. I think Zhang Liao went over to fight Guan Yu.
You fight with spirit, and I will stomp you like an ant. Let's
regroup. You know what? I think I can continue the combo after the grab. His jumping attack should be able to reach in time before the enemy is able to recover. You know, I think that was my old combo, that's right. Although I'm still hitting this guy. Well, it's not like I'm in a rush, I still gotta wait for them to catch up. Yeah, I think that's how it worked. I grabbed them with the C6 to break the guard, and then when they're launched in the air, I quickly jump up to do his jumping attack to catch them as soon as they land on the ground. Yeah, I think that was it. Too late now to test it because Lu Bu is right here.
The smell of blood has drawn me here, and you shall be my first victim.
This should take a while, I hope. Over. Getting grabbed by Tasha says over.
You will see who ends up the victim, you fiend. Face me if you dare.
Now, where's Yao Chan? Oh, she got hit by the Muzo, too. Wow, okay, Tasha is really strong. She got hit by the surrounding.
My lord, are you alright?
Excellent. It's a miracle you're still alive.
Lord Liu Bei, I must thank you.
No, we hardly did anything. Master Taishutsu is the one you must thank.
Yes. I've never seen a man so dedicated to his cause. You are a true friend indeed.
I did what I felt was right. You owe me nothing.
I hear that Taishutsu is a wanderer. If he had a home, his strength would be so much more useful.
Indeed. It would be a shame for the world not to know of a warrior of such skill.
Someday, perhaps.
I live for the day this chaos comes to an end.
All right, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.